Alright, let's see what happens here.
Wait here! I'll go ahead and tell everyone! No! Kairi, just wait!
I hope they don't attack us.
Hey guys! Mio's come back!
Oh shit. They might attack us right here.
Welcome back!
We were so worried about you guys!
Wait, they don't see us as enemies?
Good job sticking it out, Senna. We were pretty sure you were dead.
Foots, why'd you have to be so snarky about everything?
All of you, I'm so glad you're okay.
Mio, it's been so long.
Hmm? Wait, are those actual tears? Uni?
Snuff it, you big dummy.
Oh, there you are, Teach.
Uh-oh. So he's the leader. Like his outfit.
Mio, Senna, Tion. You're... It's wonderful to see you again.
I'm truly sorry, Commander Teach. We never meant to...
The details can wait till later. I'm sure you'd appreciate a rest, no? I imagine getting here was by no means a simple task. Am I right?
Yes. We appreciate your concern.
And as for our visitors here, we can make our introductions later. Well then.
It seems... I'm a little bit suspicious why they're not attacking us. Uh-oh. I didn't like that face change. Interesting.
He was kind of strange. Quiet. But I could feel something threatening in him.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, are you sure about this? He didn't even question us.
Perhaps he's already worked it out. Decided we're not hostile.
Yeah,
well,
it's that
no
easy.
No one's attacked us, which is more than we can say for pretty much every other time.
Mimi, once we're rested up, how about we tour the colony?
Good idea. I want to see how everyone's doing.
And we can show the Kavesi folks around while we're at it.
Much obliged. We are just visitors, after all.
I want to have a chat with the soldiers, too. There are a couple of things I'm curious to know.
So this is your old colony, Mio. Let's see what kind of place it is.
Yeah, we get to see where Mimi was raised and everyone.
Always nice to see a new face.
Whee. First thing first, we gotta
I'm
get some food.
I'm just gonna lie here, and you can't stop me.
Enemy gold boost. Ooh. Is that a steak? Ayo. Yeah, it's fine.
Been waiting for this.
Has everybody had their fill?
Nice. And we learned a new meal, so.
Ooh, a new recipe. Can't wait.
Is there anything we need to discuss? Oh, this one.
We need to lay all this out.
Okay. This was in Conley 30th, I think? Or was it 9? I think it was 30th or 9. I think it was 9. They're being attacked. Or no, maybe it must have been 4 too. We did go back and 4. Oh yeah, it's Conley 4. Okay. I mean, we just have to defeat some monsters. It's not that bad. I mean, we've been middling, but who cares as long as we're exactly, that's what I'm thinking. As long as we're helping. I think I remember Izo saying that. Yes, but think about it. Doesn't it mean if you don't take the action in the first place, you can't know if it's a good or bad? True. That is very true. That is a good statement. Maybe you are... She's right. It's what she is. Sitting here wringing our hands won't do anything. Hey, Alex. How you doing? Welcome in. How's your day going? Objection is a logical conclusion. Following what I read. We'll do something, anyways. Alright, we got a new side quest.
All charged up and ready to go.
Alright, we gotta go talk to Kyrie. Tasty. While we were away, nothing strange happened, did it? Not that I can think of, just training as normal and... Oh, actually, something happened. A monster showed up. Monster what? So apparently this monster showed up at the site where you vanished. The friendler sent word, but we lost contact right... Are they not talking about us? I think they're talking about Mimi and the group. Guess there was no monsters at all. Right, yes, at least not that we saw. Monsters surely it couldn't be. I think they're talking about us. Or them, specifically. But I'm so confused, like if they saw them as monsters in the beginning and chased them down, why they're not attacking now? At first I thought the flame clock was destroyed or something, but it's still there. Getting dark already. I'm doing pretty good. Just vibing. Thanks for coming by to the stream. It'd be rude not to. This should prove you have any plans for today? Ow. Ow. Okay. I feel like there's like something doesn't feel right here. Something's off. Watch your tone. Why am I the only one you're rude to? Forget about it. How about facing me in a little mock combat? Recently, all we're doing is standing by, so I'm getting soft. Stand by is a point of duty. Don't complain. Now that we lost most of our experience, personnel. We lost them? That's right, vanished without a trace. Okay, that's a little bit suspicious. Oh, thank you, Alex. I appreciate it. Right now we're doing some side quests, and then we're gonna progress through the story. I do want to get through chapter 4 at least, or halfway through chapter 4. Right now we're in chapter 3 still, so. Naturally, as soon as you get back, you want to see what's been going on. Let's cut to the chase. Has anyone else come back besides us? I'm afraid not, just you. The soldiers who were in the front line are still MIA. Let's see. The whole operation was riddled with weird stuff, though. Asked the commander for particulars, but it was classified. He couldn't say. So I don't know. Allied soldiers who attacked us all missing, fates unknown. What if it's like a hacked? If they
I see, I see.
Yeah, this place giving me weird vibes. Hey, commander. I don't trust this commander for some reason. Or maybe he's just really nice. Maybe nothing's happening right now. Maybe I'm overthinking it.
Together now. Here we go.
Oh, Jess. Sweet.
It'd be rude not to.
I mean, we're kind of stealing, but so that is kind of rude. Oh, there's a chest up there. Oh, was that? I don't think I got that chest. Just gonna go up here to check. Oh, wait, I can. Because of this damn sand. I think we get something once we complete this quest where it'll let us climb the sand. That's what I'm guessing. Alright, let me buy something really quick. Let's see if they have anything specific here.
What you got?
Wait, how much is that? Oh, okay. Yeah, I just like to buy the accessories, why not? Alright, I guess we have to discuss this.
I'm just gonna lie here, and you can't stop me.
Alright, let's talk about this.
Looks like our friends are doing just fine, Mimi.
Seems so.
I don't know.
Still, there's a lot fewer soldiers here than I expected.
A lot of the soldiers employed on that mission haven't come back yet. No one knows what became of them.
The mission where we became Ouroboros, yeah?
I dare say that's the one.
Sorry. Should have kept my mouth shut. No, you didn't do anything wrong, Uni.
All the soldiers left in the colony are newbies, with no combat experience. Right now they've been ordered to stand by as a reserve force, far from the front lines.
A good thing, too. That's what saved Kari and others' lives. Plus, they didn't get to learn the truth about us and the world. But...
Ugh. It doesn't sit well with me to pretend like everything's fine, though.
Mia, would you mind talking to this commander of yours, Teach?
About what?
Everything. Tell him thanks for taking us in, no questions asked.
Now look, I know I said he was trustworthy, but...
No... Noah's right. I was planning on telling him everything anyway, and if we're gonna talk, we may as well lay it all out sooner than later. We can't just expect people to trust us while we hide the truth like this.
Yeah, makes more sense than staying and hiding.
Right.
The commander will understand, I know it. He's crazy harsh, but crazy fair, too.
Harsh? He didn't look it.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
He's, maybe he's low-key a savage. You know, kill him with kindness. Alright, let's go talk to the commander. Is there a way to know how many times I redeemed first? No. I wish there was a way to see how many times people's redeemed it. I'll think of some way, Uriah.
How is everything? If you still need to rest, then...
So next year we can count it.
Commander, there's something else I'd like to discuss with you.
Of course. You don't look like you've come to just deliver a report. Then, shall we relocate? That should be more convenient for you.
Yes, that would be helpful, thank you.
Ah, yes. I know a good place nearby. Let's talk there.
What?
Commander, please. We don't need to go there.
It has a beautiful view, and a particular peacefulness about it.
How lovely! I'd love to see it.
This is bad. This is all going south.
Wait, what? Why?
It's just a change of place. I don't get what the problem is.
Ugh, we'll regret this.
I'd rather not delay, but unfortunately I have some work left to do here. Wait for me next to the training ground. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Very well. We'll see.
Oh, is it like combat? Like, are we gonna have to fight him so we can talk to him or something? Is that what's gonna happen?
They were outstanding soldiers. I'd go so far as to say they were the pride of Agnes. So, now they're traitors. People are mysteries. You can never really understand them. Don't you agree?
Oh shit, I knew it.
But I'm the commander. I can't let my personal feelings get in the way of my duty. I will deal with them. You can leave the matter with me. We can't afford to ignore anything that might do our very world harm.
I wonder which console that is.
Sorry to have kept you waiting. So, shall we head out?
Yeah. So is this good place of yours far?
I'd say reasonably near. But the road is poorly maintained and slopes a lot. It might not be an easy journey.
Oh, great. Now I'm totally sold.
It all depends on how you walk it. Once you get the hang of it, it's just like strolling through a field of flowers. If you don't mind, I can explain on the way.
Well, in that case...
Sounds great!
If it's reasonably close by.
We'd better get ready.
Okay. I wonder what's gonna happen. Maybe he's leading us to a trap or something. This might be a trap. I don't really know. We know he's not in our side.
Good place you were talking about. I can hardly spoil the surprise now, can I? Trust me, it'll be worth the wait.
Seems sauce, yeah, this might be a trap. He's kind of leading us somewhere.
I wonder what's around here.
What is he, by the way? Oh, he's a support. He's a healer. Ah, okay. Okay. Another support. Got it. We might have to fight these birds. Never mind, they did not see us. We're good.
Hot-headed, aren't they?
Oh shit.
I'm the one you want.
Thanks for the support.
Oh,
Damn, that does so much damage. Have a wonderful time. Oh, hey, yo, what, did you just respawn back here? You say you thought it was over, huh? I think you just respawn. Oh, I almost fell. I was wondering, like, where's Noah?
Every day's a training day.
Okay.
This way, everyone.
Oh, yeah, I think we're gonna have to go up there. Let's see what happens here.
Right. This is where it gets real. First, imagine a stake. The stake is hammered into the ground so deep that it becomes one with the earth. Now take that feeling, and that's how you're going to take each step. Your feet are the stakes in this case.
Oh, I guess I...
Okay.
No, I don't get it.
Yeah, I don't get it either.
That's all you need to know for now. You'll pick the rest up as you go.
Oh, so it just... Okay, never mind. We don't have to do anything specific. We just could go up. Oh, nice.
Keep that up, everyone. You've all good heads on your shoulders.
Oh, nice. That was easy.
This is strictly first term level stuff for us.
They're not enemies, right? Oh shit, they are enemies. Oh, awkward. Oh, this is awkward. Oh, Mimi's about to die for sure.
Okay.
that one's down. Oh, this thing is level 30? Oh boy. I'm gonna use chain attack on this one. Hey Owl, welcome in. How you doing? Thank you so much for coming by. Okay, that's pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. God, that damage though. Alrighty then. I might have the answer. We can end it here. Oh, no. I shouldn't have ended it and didn't let me.
Oh, that looks valuable.
Nice. How far is this place that we have to go?
Quite a rare sight.
Okay, I wanna fight. Oh, what in the world is that bird over there? Get over here. That might be my favorite attack. Holy damage. Oh, there's a campsite over there. Really? Question is, can I even get over there?
Are we there yet?
Lad's just so
about
over this.
Halfway now. Not long to go.
We have very different ideas of what not long means.
By the way, why are we going to this place?
People, this is why you need to lift more weight.
But we're only gonna talk. Senna, like, why can't we?
You know you can't hone your endurance just by lifting weights.
Oh, are you sure?
The key to training is working the whole body rather than focusing too much on any one exercise. I'm sure it's not a problem now, but keep it up and you'll wear yourself out.
Oh, wow. I see.
Not good, though. I believe I already taught you this in the past.
I'm sorry.
Look at you, all calm and cool.
Indeed, because I train properly.
This is harder than I expected.
I said we'd regret this.
I mean, at least we're getting some training out of it.
The commander is also the colony's instructor, after all. He seems mild-mannered enough at first glance. But new recruits are terrified of him. They'd rather face a battle than his wrath.
Tyon, are you okay?
You shouldn't slack off on your training just because you've seen real battle. Whether you live or die on the battlefield is determined by how you face it. That's where it ends.
Okay.
Excuse me. I didn't mean to lecture.
Some wisdom right there.
You never change, Commander.
Don't embarrass me.
You really do come across as an instructor.
I'll take that as a compliment.
It's pretty unusual for a commander to be an instructor as well, though.
Probably. In my case, well, there's a lot going on.
What do you mean by that?
Just what I said. Anyway, break time's over. Let's crack on.
He seems nice, but what is he playing at here? Like, is he leading us to a trap? Like,
if memory serves, somewhere we can rest. Let's take a breather.
Oh, I'm taking a breather.
You know, you've got to take regular breaks.
I guess we made it to level 30. Stronger. I think we unlock another master or like gem spot. I think I need to check. So I'm gonna clean my clothes.
There we go.
Just part of the protocol, innit?
Let's get going.
Oh boy, level two. Oh wait, didn't we unlock something? Oh nice, we can put another accessory now. Okay, so I might give him more health, if anything. Or I can increase his block rate even more. Boost damage down when attacking from the front. Boost recharge speed by 20% when non-defenders are targeted. Give him more house. Mimi needs more health too. I need to give more health to the... Yeah, I'll give her more health. Boost damage though when attacking higher level enemies by 30%. I mean, this would be nice because we are fighting enemies that are a little bit higher level than us, so. But most of the time we're like evenly leveled. We might do a Soul Stone for that. Do that. There we go. We'll do that. We'll do that for now. They're level 30. Let me get this Aether channel over here though, and then we'll get the Aether spear. Oh boy. Holy damage. Yeah, sure you are. I guess we can fight this boss, why not? Or a mini boss. We've been found. Eyes over here. Thanks for the support. First come, first serve. Love to see it. Demolition. Find Praetorial Storm. Nice.
We're unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
I just feel like if I fight those things, those other enemies are gonna get in the way. I'm gonna have to take care of these two first, and then we can fight that.
This is a rare sight.
Get over here. Oh, he's dazed. Oh. This one doesn't get in my way.
You're all thinking it.
That's one of them down. Just then. I want to use her ultimate violence strike. I've never used it. No, I should never use it.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
Should
have enough
to give Eno a boost now. Okay. I'm gonna save it again. I mean, I'll just save it here.
Just part of the protocol, innit?
Okay. I swear, if this is all a trap, guy's an asshole. Who? What? Oh, who wants to fight me? Oh, you. Not what I'm thinking. I'm thinking, what is this trap? Yeah, Lance, you can be MVP, sure.
Perseverance, people. I'll show you perseverance.
Let me gather all this first before, I don't know. I might have a showdown here. Wow, that is a nice view. Oh, wow. That is very pretty. Oh, it's the main menu.
What do you think? A good place, isn't it? It's peaceful, invigorating, a place to quiet your mind. Even the war between Agnes and Kevis feels a world away from here, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
I assume you know about the state of Colony Gamma.
Yes, that's actually what I wanted to.
Then I can tell you that you don't have to, Mio.
What do you...
Don't you get it yet? I mean that I'm going to deal with you here and now.
What? But you...
Oh, shit.
Purging the traitor Ouroboros from our ranks is a matter of the highest priority. I am the commander of Colony Gamma. I cannot shirk this duty. Do you understand?
What? That you lured us out here to do us in? Yeah, I'm up to speed, thanks.
No one in the colony will learn what you are. Understand that the fact I'm not doing this in public is a sign of my respect for you.
But, Commander, wait! Please, just listen!
What would be the point? Words blur truth and lies so easily.
Commander! We've got no choice!
Alright.
Are you prepared? Face your deaths with honor.
Oh, actually, I am a little bit concerned because... I just realized
the
something.
Time has come.
Oh! Okay, I'm a little bit concerned because we don't have that much healing. We only have Lance as healer. Oh no. Alright Lance, this can be your moment to be MVP, okay? I believe in you. Oh my god, he's deflecting all the attacks. Hey, yo. I have to use interlink here. Oh, thank God we don't have to do the whole fight.
Spock's sake! We can't take him down and he's just one guy!
I knew he had stamina, but this is...
You two display impressive power. But it's that power which is the cause of everything that's gone wrong. Threatening the lives of others as well as yourselves.
No, you've got it wrong. We...
No. This isn't something that only concerns you. This power is a maelstrom that surrounds the world.
That is where the sword is. That's where we're trying to
maelstrom eventually becomes a raging torrent that swallows lives without mercy. If you really know what's going on in Colony Gamma, then you must understand this.
That's...
So... Tell me, Mio, was it the power of becoming an Ouroboros that drove you to the other side? Were you reduced to merely one part of a maelstrom?
No, you're wrong!
And what precisely am I wrong about?
We became Ouroboros by pure chance. But we thought that with such power we'd be able to do more.
Ha! Do what?
Keep the world alive. Find new ways to use our lives for... I don't know. I can't put it into words. But that's what we want to use it for. That's all I'm sure of.
Very pretty.
Oh, wait. Sorry, everyone. Ads are coming up. So I apologize if you run into ads. It would be good if it was possible to show him off the... And he's like, yeah, let's just, you know, that's what I was trying to do. I was actually trying to, like, push him off so maybe we can, like, beat him quicker. But, no. This did make me realize that I have to make one of my party members, like, one of my official party members, another support. Because the last member sometimes leaves. So, I'm going to have to make someone else a healer. Because right now we have 3 tanks, 2 attackers, and... 2 healers, but the second healer is like a hero, and sometimes the hero goes away depending on the mission. So, yeah, I just realized that.
Keywords.
We can only go forward. We want to find a way that doesn't involve sacrificing lives.
Nice words, Mimi.
Looks like I've misjudged.
What?
Well, you've heard for yourself. I don't believe they are traitors. In my capacity as commander, I judge them not deserving of death.
Oh, nice.
Are you in agreement, Consul?
Oh, shit, he's
the
here?
Consul's here.
Which Consul is this?
So this is where you are hiding. What a lovely
Consul G?
Bravo. The fact remains. Ouroboros will destroy the world.
But that's just one possibility. Still, people can change. I choose to believe them.
Like the old you?
Yes. I had no will, no resolution. Only shame. But they aren't me. They will walk a different path.
You shall persist, no matter what.
You gave me a chance to fix it. I have an obligation. So let's stop doing things your way. Let's end that here.
Very well. Then I shall make you and the traitors recant your folly.
Alrighty then, Consul G.
Right, you lot. Time to walk the walk. Prove that this power leads to light.
We will.
What level is he, though? Hopefully he's not super strong. 27? Oh, we got this, maybe. Oh, never mind. He does tank a lot. So tanky. I think that was not the best idea ever. I'm gonna wait for Lance to separate. Chain attack. I mean, we're fully healed, so do this. Nice. No effect, that's nice, cool.
Leave it to uni.
How's this for a plan? I've got an idea.
For this one.
First move goes to me.
I can follow that up. You're done.
Nice.
Any last word?
Okay.
They have an idea in mind. This should be
operating. Oh, reduce enemy physical defense. I'm hoping I get something like 50. No!
One final blow.
Oh, we still hit it though. We're fine. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Why are you so tanky? Oh, nice. Somehow that hit though, but I'll take it. Oh, that's the wrong skill. I hate this shield so much. Oh, nice. Damn, I don't think anybody can topple him. Oh, never mind. Nice, we'll do a chain attack here. Hoping this will be enough. Okay, that'll be enough. Sweet. It looks like he's taking a nap. I don't think we really need that much healing. that's enough. This won't probably kill him, but the more turns, the better.
Hit them where they least expect. Hit them where they least expect. Leave it to right at this time.
I'll take
caution. You're in for it now.
Nice. That damage, though. Almost there. Oh, dear lord, he's doing this again. So close. Oh, nice. Oh, wow. Okay, we should kill him here. Okay, nice. Very nice.
Command, we...
Not yet, Mio.
What?
It's not over yet.
The clock?
There's one thing you still have to do, isn't there?
The clock.
There is.
Let's go back to the colony and decide our next steps from there.
Nice. He's not a bad healer, too.
Let's head back to Colony Gamma. You know what you have to do, yes?
I do.
I planned on it.
Before we do that, let me go get this chest. Everybody can wait. We'll destroy the flame clock in a bit.
Something in that container.
All right. Everybody's level right now. 4, 4, 4, 3, 4, 10. Okay. I'm gonna get this ether channel. No, leave me alone. I just want this ether channel over here. Can I even get up there? Oh, I can. Okay.
I'll just soak all this up.
I forgot. What does ether channels do again? What are they for
here
again? What can I use Ether Channel for? I actually forgot. It's not for... Let me see also if anybody unlocked anything new. Nothing yet. I actually forgot what Ether Channels are for. I just teleport back there. Oh, yes, we can. Let's wait. I don't want to walk back. Hey, Mel, welcome in. Happy time zone. How are you feeling today? Right, another flame clock down.
Here we go!
We're free! Well, Colony, this colony is free now.
Commander, you knew from the start.
Not at all. I was serious, Mio. I was ready to die to take you down.
So what you mean is you were testing us?
Such power can drive people mad. I needed to be sure about you. I needed to know that you hadn't fallen into the trap of being enthralled by power. That you had retained your own will.
So that's why you had to try to kill us for real?
I mean, hey, determining the true that's reasonable.
Power is a kind of power in itself. That's how I do things.
That's You're reasonable.
Surprisingly violent.
But just one slip and you'd be...
I once got to see how power can destroy a person up close. I knew a soldier who was lost in it and lost to it.
I think he's talking about himself.
I don't want to see that happen to you, nor does anyone in the colony. It was no choice at all to put my life on the line to prevent it.
You're right that being an Ouroboros comes with huge power, but it's full of danger too.
Yeah, but we're fine. We use it right, so...
The reason I became an instructor was to teach people how to confront power. But there was always a niggling doubt at the back of my mind. That people are at heart stupid creatures that power makes a mockery of.
That's...
But if you were to ask me whether I still thought that way, I'd say no.
So you have hope?
I do. Now that I've crossed blades with you, I understand. So, the maelstrom hasn't become a raging torrent, but a clear, strong current.
Commander, if that's what you think, then I'd like you to come with us.
Oh. And may I ask why?
I want you to see with your own eyes that your faith in us isn't misplaced. You want something from us. More than just words, right?
Yes. The stream becomes the flow of life itself, bringing change and upheaval to the world. And you want me to be the one to watch over your futures. That's it, isn't it?
Yes.
We do need some wisdom in the team.
Something like that.
Okay, then. I'll do it. I accept the job. But what have those of you from Kevas to say on this matter?
Yes, of course. The more the merrier. Especially if they're as strong as you.
Fine by me. Assuming we never have to fight it out like this again.
Well, that all depends on how well you train, doesn't it?
Ugh,
oh, dear lord.
I was only joking.
Are you sure about that? I don't know.
Before I forget, Mio, I'd like to ask you a favor in return for this.
Anything.
Thank you. I'll run through the particulars later. Oh, wait. I actually know a very good place for talking. It's just...
No.
Yeah, I think I'll pass on that part.
Now every time we talk to him, he's like, yeah, we should go talk somewhere. I know it's a sweet spot. No. I like this quest. This is one of my favorite hero quests so far. I like him as a character too.
I'm not much, but I will assist you however possible.
Oh, Mimi learned it. Cool. Roll healer has both healing and offensive. Oh, this is really nice. Aim to keep allies healed during a combo with an art that uses armor veil.
Now
That's actually not that bad. Alright, I might make her into a healer. Unless, well, I'm level 4 with Lance. I'll just finish getting her to level 10 and then I'll switch over to him.
Let's discuss our next steps.
Do I have to go around and talk to people, I'm guessing? No. Oh, now that we can walk atop of the sand, now we can get to that other side quest that we couldn't do last time. But yeah, Mel, thank you for coming by. We've just been doing some side quests. Some more side quests. What a surprise. Let me go over here. Oh, what's the temperature right now? Stay warm. You have any plans for today? Oof. Okay. Yeah, that's cold. Yeah, make sure to stay warm. Thanks for hanging out with us. Work, watch streams, play games. Oh, what are you gonna play today? Oh, they're gassing up Mimi. Role models. I mean, Mimi is pretty badass, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, Chrono Trigger. Okay. I like. You can never go wrong with Chrono Trigger. Climb the ladder. Thank you. Oh, there's nobody here we need to talk to. Well, I hope you have lots of fun in Chrono Trigger. Who else do we have to talk to? There has to be more than just one group that we have to listen to. Nope, not here. Maybe that's the only one around here. Oh, you're fine. I didn't check up, so I'm gonna go up there right now. Oh, I also have to talk to people around here. You'll be okay as long as Commander Tish and Mimi are here though. I'll follow you two to the end of the world. Thanks, Kyrie. We'll try to help you as much as we can.
Huh. Would you believe it?
Anybody else we need to talk to around here? No, there's somebody over there. Chose place his fifth in Commander Teach. I guess we'll never know now.
Always nice to see a new face.
What the? I just realized how different your mark is. The pattern starts to disappear. I'm on my 10th term now, so. Your 10th term? Crap, you beat me. I'm only on my fifth term. How many more terms is 10? Snuff, I lost it. Where do I even start with this one?
Always nice to see a new face.
Hey, Foots. You don't want to know. Shame you're not easy to provoke. Oh no, I think he's pretty easy to provoke. I wonder if there's anything back here. That might have been everyone. Oh, we can climb this spot now. We couldn't before, but maybe we can now. I like how that she screams going up. Oh, chess.
It'd be rude not to. I found something shiny. These are lying around everywhere.
Some coins. Did I explore this whole area over here? Oh, I didn't go up. We also didn't get this Easter channel and this Easter spear. We can try getting that right now. Wait. Okay, we're gonna have to go up. Let's see what's over there. We'll explore this area and then I think after this we'll progress with the story. Then we'll go back to doing some side quests. I need to go over here.
This was a nice find.
Alright, let's not fall.
Let me check.
Nope, but get off the side, please.
We've been spotted.
Eyes over here! Thanks for the support!
Easy peasy.
And I was the MVP.
Sure you were.
Say, isn't this valuable?
These are lying around everywhere.
Mimi, you good? Oh, okay. Alright, now we need to go this way. Wait, this is not where the Easter channel is, right? It's on the other side. I guess we might have to teleport over here. Let me see what's over here, though. Let me explore this whole area. Oh, there's enemies over there. I'm good. Oh, mini boss and shiny? I'm down.
Hey, that's not your everyday jump. Here we go, guys. Right on. Make sparks fly, Noah. Furious flash! I'll draw them cool.
Oh, shit. Don't target me. Oh, he's still alive?
Protection.
Makes sense it didn't die. It can fly. Hey Ivy, how you doing? How goes Xenoblade 3? It's going amazing. I'm loving this game. We're doing some side quests right now, and then we're gonna head back into the story. The side quests in this game are very, very good. How you been? You have any plans for today? What's over here?
Not to worry, just stick to the plan.
It's nice to see you. Chess. Hell yeah. Oh shit, never mind. Level 31? Oh shit. Hey. Let's take a chill pill here. Let's relax. Alright, let's calm down. Okay. Can you like back away? I'm gonna see if I can beat that. It's level 31 though. Oh, he's not gonna fight us? Okay, cool. Alright, let's see. Let's see how this goes. Bit scared that we keep going over here because the other enemies might help them out. Closer to the minions. Be able to win this fight. Yeah, we're not winning this fight, especially now that the other minions are helping him out. Run! The chain attack seems so good. I know, I love the chain attack. They did a really good job in this one. I would fight all these hard guys just to hear the theme. Yeah, the music in this game, I've said this many times, is so good. I'm a little bit stubborn and I want to get that chest, but... Alright, we know what's over there though. We'll come back eventually. We might have to get a little bit stronger. Just unwind, get organized a bit for the week. Okay, sounds good. Thank you for hanging out with us. I hope you enjoy the stream. Alright, we know where that is. I'm gonna go get this ether channel. Teleport here. This is the right way. Oh, wrong way. This way. Such an I really like so far I'm really liking Mimi and Noah. That's my two favorite characters. Get up there. Yeah, I really want to take my time with this game, and you know, I'm not trying to rush through it. So we're doing some side quests and then maybe do some of the story. I actually want to do side quests in this game. I really didn't want to do them on Xenoblade 2 because they were really terrible, but in this game, they're very, very good. Get your butt up there. Well, I'm Rista. Oh, no. Boy, it was nice meeting you, May. Take care. Be safe.
We're unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall. Hi,
I hope you have lots of fun in Genshin. I have thought about reinstalling Genshin sometimes, but I'm just gonna wait for Weathering Waves. Hello? Oh, you really want to fight me? Yeah, I would say the story is really good. That's why I thought about playing it again, but it's just, I don't know. I don't know. I'm a little bit scared that if I get into Genshin Impact, I won't have enough time for the other games. I really want to play, like, well, similar games to it. Whenever Weathering Waves comes out, you'll catch me playing that game. MVP. You're all thinking it. The one thing I just can't get into Genshin about, like, I love the story and everything else, it's just the combat. I think the combat is a little bit boring to me. I don't know. Oh, I was like, who are we fighting? Yeah, I actually, like, I'm not gonna lie, if Genshin had Star Rail's gameplay, I would be playing that non-stop. Like, I prefer Star Rail's gameplay than Genshin, and that's why, like, with Weathering Waves, I like it more, too, from what I've seen, because it's kind of, like, near. Like you can deflect the attacks, you can perfect dodge. But I still think Genshin's amazing. It's kind of funny when I played it when it first came out, and now looking at it, it changed so much in a good way, obviously.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
I feel old though, saying that I played Genshin when it first came out. Same with Fortnite. I remember season 1. I think that's everything around here. Alright, I think we're... Oh, wait, actually, there's one Easter spear here we can try getting. Alright, we'll try to get this Easter spear, and then we'll move on to the story. I'm gonna be here for 2 hours. Oh, wow. How much is the gigabytes? I think that's the other reason I don't download it, is because I know it's a lot of memory and I'm like, oh dear lord.
Hey, that's not your everyday chump.
I will say Genshin was the first game I've ever played that I can tell that computer was better.
Let's try looking.
That PC was much better. Because I played Genshin on PlayStation, and it wasn't bad, it was pretty good. But when I played it on PC, oh my god, I can tell the difference. It was way more smoother. I was shook. Ooh, a red one. I feel like it's what, 80 gigabytes, man?
We're unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
Wait, am I going the right way? Let me check. Oh, yeah, I have to go this way. 78. You don't play Palia that much? I've noticed a lot of people stop playing Palia. I'm one of them. I just need more updates. I need more things to the game.
Let's get this squared away quickly.
Yeah, I will play Palia. I'm not like done with it forever. I'm just gonna wait for updates though. It's just there's nothing really to do. That's the problem with playing a game that just comes out. Like, I bet it's gonna be the same thing with Weathering Waves. When I play that, I'm gonna be like into it, and then I think that's what happened with Genshin Impact too. At some point, like, I got towards the end of the game and then I just stopped playing it. But now there's a lot, like, I haven't played it in years, so now there's a lot to do, which is good. Oh, did he go on the ground? I was like, what the hell? He evaded that? Oh, okay, bro.
Appreciate it. Divine protection. Cool down.
Right, that's one of them down. Are there any characters you're trying to get me? Oh, I think that's the other reason I stopped playing Genshin as well. The freaking gacha system. I had the worst luck. I remember I got like Razor 4 times. I'm like, why do I keep getting Razor? This mini boss is pretty tough. Should I see what's over there? What level are these enemies? 20? Okay, we can check what's over here. We haven't explored this area. And as Ivy said, another thing is I want to explore the whole map. Maybe there's something cool over here. Don't mind me, just pass by.
Husks. We should at least give them repose.
We're so close to level 2. Oh, there's some enemies over there. Ooh, they're level 30. Oh boy. I might have to fight one of them at a time. So confused. Not the game. You can't do that. All right, I'm just gonna move on. You said no. I'll take it.
How are we supposed to get there?
That is a good question. Nothing here. I think we explored this whole map. Maybe. Actually, no, I haven't been up there. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to come by so I can rebuild the map a little bit more. There's a chest up there. Let me try getting that really quick. I think after I get this chest, we'll take a small break and I have to go to the restroom. If there is a way to get up there, who's attacking me? Can you not? More enemies. No, I tried to fight you. You ran away last time, okay? Not today, Satan. Ooh, there's a super boss.
Quite a rare sight.
Here's a tough customer.
This will be rough.
Alright, let's see how this goes.
I too will place my life on the line.
Shield back!
Crack!
Hold!
Multi block!
Big
impact! Imperial
storm!
I hope the minis don't come over here. That minion might help him. It's pretty tough. I'm not gonna lie. Chain attack. Someone's about to die.
I use my thinking muscles, but it
will be done.
I'm with you.
Time for the big one.
Nice, that's enough. I like his weapon, it's really cool.
Observe my strategy.
Leave
it to uni.
do this one. Nice.
I just thought of a great idea. I might have the answer. You rock it, big man.
Topic one.
I hope this is enough. Oh, it is. Let's go. I think this is the highest one I've done. Isn't this 4? Nice. Get ready.
They're still standing.
Haven't had enough yet.
No ball.
Crap,
give all protection. I'll draw them.
Thanks for the support.
We can do this.
I'm gonna take a small break, everyone. Ads are coming up in 30 seconds, so I'm gonna go to the restroom really quick and refill my water bottle, stretch a little bit. In the meantime, if you haven't yet, go get some snacks, do whatever you need to do, make sure to be taking care of yourself. Thank you to everybody who's lurking and vibing here. When we come back, we'll progress through the story. We're gonna go do the story now. So ads will be starting, so I'll leave you with music in the meantime. Alright, appreciate all of you. See you in a bit. I have returned. Hopefully everybody stretched, got some snacks, hydrated. I went to the restroom and got some more water. Oh, deal, right? That was a good stretch. I need it. All right, let's jump back into the game. And when I mean to the game, I mean the story, finally. Because I really don't have any more side quests. We can... Well, I mean, I guess I can get more, but... Yeah, we'll just go back to the story. And I almost explored... I basically explored this whole map. Kind of. There's still this area over here we haven't explored. And this area. I think it's like... this part that I haven't explored yet, but that should be fine. Oh wait. Where? Oh, over here. Oh, I might have to get V back into the party.
So monsters
hey,
even fighting among themselves.
Oh, hello. Was this here last time? We'll do the coins and the next one we'll do the... Hate these birds. Be gone. God, these things are pretty strong. There we go. Dear Lord, that was pretty tough. We're 8 levels higher than them. Oh wait, is it this way? Oh yeah.
Time for a climb. Huh? This is me?
I hear fighting somewhere. Hardcore. No! Are you kidding me? Listen, if you fall one more time, we're gonna have a talk. Thank you.
Such is the officer's duty.
Huh? Hey, did you guys hear something?
Yeah, I hear some fighting. I think it's up there, on the next floor. Or maybe it's down below. I actually don't know. Oh, wait. Grab that. Oh, it was them. Y'all good over here? What do the points for the colony? No, I don't think we're supposed to do that yet. I was about to fall to my death.
Sweet, let's poke around.
What's that sound? Is there another fighting up here?
Something so valuable here.
Oh yeah, there is another fighting. Oh, that is not a go. That was a high level right there. Ooh, a new area. Nice.
That's funny. I'd never noticed that before.
Oh, do they not have Armus where you're from?
Yeah. I meant getting old. Is that what that is?
It's called getting old, this.
That smaller Armu over there. It starts little, but grows over time. It becomes like the bigger one. All the creatures do it. But we never change that much.
Ah.
It's such a basic fact. So why haven't we realized it before?
Because you were not able to. Well, they're seeing ghosts. What the hell?
Realization leads to hope, which in due time turns to despair. The significance of the stasis is driven ever deeper within.
Who are you?
A moment in time. A sublime experience. That brilliance, it shines ascendant over all else.
That's why it takes so much frickin' work. Working stinks.
They all learn sooner or later. They learn how priceless it was. How grossly irreplaceable. The eclipse grows near.
Are they like the four strongest ones? I'm guessing.
They get along nice. Must be good friends.
It's funny. It's
interesting.
Just looking at these guys. It puts your mind at ease. Is it an effect of becoming Ouroboros?
Good question. Still, I think I could get used to this.
Yeah.
Seems way too peaceful. But that was a cute little moment. Besides that scary cutscene. He looks like, yeah, I don't know, a little bit suspicious.
Opportunity's too good to pass up. I say we retrieve it.
Hey Swarm, how you doing? Thank you so much for stopping by. What are you up to? I like how we just had a cutscene about these and we're hunting one of them down. I feel kind of bad. I'm sorry, it was rare. Why did the game make it rare?
Good thing we found this.
Oh my god, level 40, 39. Yeah, let's not go that way. There's a lot of fighting here. Like a lot. What are you up to right now? Call me. Whoa, don't say stuff like that. That's extreme. Forgot about that Star Wars scene. Oh my god. I was shook when I saw that for the first time. I was like, wait, is this real? No way. How you doing, Chica? What are you up to? Can you please get up there? Thank you. It's a chest over there. I'm doing pretty good. We're just playing some Xenoblade, just vibing. Grandion tells to get level 100, which I just... Oh, nice! Congrats! We're still in chapter 3. I feel like we're close to ending it. I'm trying to head towards chapter 4 right now.
Is that what I think it is?
Gonna blast them into next week.
I could do this with my eyes closed.
We're doing some side quests right now. But well, now we're doing some of the story, but before this we were doing side quests. I can carry my level over to the DLC. Nice, congrats, Chica. Okay. Level 100. That's a grind. I feel like I'm close to ending chapter 3, I don't know. Try not to waste too much effort on this. Hope your week has been overall good, Chica.
Too easy. Come after me and that's what you get.
What are you gonna play after that game? Gather all this stuff right now. What's everybody's level right now? 6, 5, 6, 4. Okay. Get over here.
This will be rough, but we got no choice.
Got to allow for a little challenge now and again.
Sorry, wasn't if I'm working. Toys games. Oh, nice. Wait, do you have all of them? I do like the fact that they let us fight in the water. We could do that in Xenoblade too, right? I think in Xenoblade 1 you couldn't do that. You couldn't fight in the water. You had to like lead them out of there. Oh, in Xenoblade 2 you can't either. It's because I didn't really fight that often in the water in Xenoblade 2. Damage though.
Do you think this plan might work? I just thought of a great idea.
The first move goes to me.
Me next.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba. I don't know if this is gonna be enough. Oh, it is. Okay, I got it. The chain music is so good. Oh my god, so close. Got it.
No, they're not sure about it.
Aim even higher.
I lift, therefore I win.
Nice. Am I supposed to go this way? Oh, I am. What's in his cape, though? Let's see what's in his cape. And then we'll, progress a little bit more. Also, can I do... No. Okay. This doesn't seem that bad in here. I say that now, but watch it be like really difficult. A bunch of these birds.
That turkin dropped something when it stumbled.
Oh, nice.
I'll just soak all this up.
Ether channel. I still don't remember what ether channels are for. I kind of forgot somehow. What's it for? Oh, there's a chest over there. Oh, it's so spiky. What level are you? Oh, level 22?
Whoa, check this place out. This could be dicey. Up to you.
I want to fight that, but at the same time, I'm scared these birds might get in the way. Imagine we fight all these birds here. Oh, dealer, we'll be dead for sure. So close. Ow. Nice.
Nothing a bit of teamwork couldn't handle.
Whatever happened to not being careless? It'd be rude not to.
This should prove useful.
Yeah, that's me.
These are lying around everywhere. Let's
go. Oh, that's a bunch of coins. After this, we'll try to fight that boss over there. I feel like that's a trap, though.
Down.
I assume. Alright, let's see if we can fight this thing without anyone else getting in my way. What level is it? 22?
Well now, ain't that a challenge?
It's risky, but we've got this.
We'll give them the fight of their lives.
Oh, please, birds, don't get in the way right now. Yeah, walk away, please. I'm scared of using my ultimate because it might hit the birds too and they might get in my way. Okay, thank God they didn't get in my way. Oh, that's new. Oh my god, I used chain attack perfectly right there. Lance has like one health. Damage, so do a decent damage.
How's this for a plan?
I just thought of a great idea.
I've got an idea. This should be our plan of attack. All right. The first move goes to me.
Okay. You're up because you need heals, so
are
don't think I've seen his right here. God damn. I think the birds are gonna get in the way right now. Oh no, the birds are getting in the way right now. Don't attack the birds, please. Okay, we got it. I was a little bit concerned there.
We're unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
We're fine. What else is around here? Naisu. Oh, by the way, congrats on finishing Spider-Man, Uriah. I wonder how long it took you to finish Spider-Man. I heard it's not really that long if you just focus on the story. I think it's like 18 hours. Tops. That's what I heard. Oh, nice. What is this, Bird City or what?
Hey, get a load of this.
What? Well, there's a mini boss over there.
Oh, that looks valuable.
Oh, there's a... Oh, wait, we can go over there. Never mind, we haven't been there. Nice.
Oh, that's a rare one. Snappy.
You'd better not take them lightly.
Oh, please don't fall, please don't fall. Back away from that. Ow.
Unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall. Gonna blast them into next week.
It has to be done.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Blast them to next week. I think there was a similar line when Michaela was playing the Tails game. I think Uni would say something like... Wait, who was it? It was someone in the Tails series. They said, I will beat you to like next week or something. Safe right there. Ow. There we go.
Nothing a bit of teamwork couldn't handle.
Whatever happens to not being careless?
Grab this. I wonder if I can go down there. Should I climb up?
Something so valuable here.
I'm gonna check what's over here first, and then we'll probably climb up.
That Turkin dropped something when it stumbled.
Ooh, thank you. Thank God these birds don't attack me when they see me. Oh.
Mimi, could you?
Like I said, I was gonna progress through the story, but I'm over here exploring. That's what the game does to you. It just does not let you do the story. Oh, wow. I don't think we should be going up there. That looks like another Gonzalez monkey.
Whoa, got a rare dude all right here.
Don't mind me just grabbing all this. Alright, we can climb up now. What was that? I heard something. I thought it was like a chest or care packages, whatever. All right, let's see what's over here.
Time for a climb.
A really long climb.
Every day's a training day.
Is this like a rare thing?
Juicy broccoli? Is that what it said? Nice, a chess.
It'd be rude not to.
Lance, be careful, don't fall. Nope. Oh, this one's longer, I think. We discover a new place. Very pretty. Oh, we're supposed to go over there. We're so way off. Oh, there's an Aether Spear there, and there's a chest down there.
Let me just fix this.
Alright, let's not die from this. I don't think I can fall from here because I'll for sure 100% die. Noah! Oh, he survived it. Gotta be careful, Noah. They're level 23. I can go down here. This chest.
These are lying around everywhere.
Nice. How many do I have now? 35. I had like a little bit because I did use them to level up some of my classes. We can do this one.
Let's get his hand snappy.
I could do this with my eyes closed.
Nice.
Should have enough to give Eno a boost now.
I saw. Oh, dear lord. Oh boy. You don't see me. 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 Don't see me.
I don't like our
job. Run. No. Wait. I'm sorry.
What the? More of them.
Oh my god. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Okay, can I do this? What level is this? Oh, I could do this. Came back to pick and fights you can't beat. Listen, no, I was trying to avoid it. That's what I was trying to do. What did we do last time? I think we got the coins, right? I like to do like one of each. I think I got the... Yeah, I think we do the coins this one.
Gonna blast them into next week. We'll be out of here in no time.
I'll call them.
I couldn't keep them in check. Right, oh, right over here. Thanks for the
support.
Welcome back, by the way, Mel. I mean, she really didn't, but sure. Who else is fighting?
This is a rare.
Let's get his hand snappy.
Let's put an end to this now. Furious Lord! Keep them coming.
Cheers, you're dead.
Yeah, sure. MVP of being an idiot.
It just popped out of the ground and then dropped something.
Are you gonna drop anything?
Whoa, got a rare dude.
Oh, nice.
Right
here. There's a lot of things here. I really want to get that chest over there. Oh, nice. Oh, there's a body over there. I saw it. There we go.
Mia, would you do the honors?
Nice. Sorry. Grab his chest and then we'll go back to the story.
That looks valuable.
Unless I see something else.
It'd be rude not to.
Nice. Okay, now we can go back to the story. Oh boy.